Good morning. I am Eckhart. I come with after the German butcher. Today I want to make some chicken bratwurst. I did it only once before, but it came out pretty good. This time I want to show more how I do it. I will not use any pre-mixed spices. Yes, and I will not use a buffalo cutter. I want to use only the ninja. I have here, I'll start with the meat. 3.5 pounds of chicken meat with skin and everything, the chicken drumsticks. Then I have 2.5 pounds pork fat, the adults and the little regular fat. And the ice I want to put in. That is about 3.5 pounds, good 1.5 pound ice. And then I have my spices here, I already mixed it. I weighed it already. And dry powder milk. So now I want to show you my spices. I have 10 grams per pound, 10 grams salt, 2 grams pepper, 1 gram ground celery, 2 grams ground mustard seed, 2 gram mace, 1 gram accent, 2 gram majoran. I may say it wrong, but that's okay. And 1 gram ground caraway seed, 1 gram ground fennel seed. And what most people don't have, phosphate. You can buy it in the butcher supply stores. This is 414 phosphate, and that's it. I put my jowls and my pork fat in the cutter already and pre-cut a little bit because, as you know, jowls are pretty tough meat. And I want to pre-cut a little bit so it's not so big later on. Now I mix my fat and the chicken meat together and put all the spices in, except milk powder. Milk powder comes in later on in the machine. Then I put it in the machine. I have the 750 gram of meat and 250 gram of ice. I want to see how it comes out. And then if it's too much, I put less one in the next one. After it was running for a while, I put my milk powder in there. I would have run a little bit. Next time I show it when I put it in. I just put a little piece in the frying pan, and it seems to be a little too soft, but the chicken meat is soft anyhow. But I'm going to put a little less ice in it. That means I put on the 200 gram ice in it. Last time I had 250. I show this with a ninja because I don't use a meat grinder. Normally I use a meat grinder. This time I decided not to use a meat grinder to show that you can do it without it. And I want to see how the meat comes out. It's not that fine, but it's still very good. Because the jowls are pretty tough meat. But once you have it fried, it's very good. Once the sausage is pretty nice and pretty small already, that's when I put the meat powder in. I have 100 gram meat powder for one three quarter pound meat. And only 200 gram ice this time. Now I come to the dirt machine, but I changed something, right? Remember, I put only 200 gram ice in it, and I added 1 more gram per pound phosphate. So I found out last time the second batch was much more body to it. Now when you start the machine, I'm going to show you what it looks like. looks pretty fine, but it's not as fine as when you grind it with the meat grinder first. But it's still very good. Now I got to put the meat powder in yet. Now this is about 2 pounds of meat in there. That means I have about 50 grams of meat powder in there per pound. People might ask how long you leave it in there. I don't look for the time, I just look how it looks like. And it looks pretty good already. Now I will put it all together and have a mixer, because there are 3 different batches, and I'm kind of mix it together so I get the same. Now I make a small experiment. I have here ground red beets in it. I want to put them in there. I have 20 grams per pound. See what comes out. And that's the way it looks with 20 gram per pound red beets in it. Looks like a little too much, but that's okay. Now I'm going to put them in casings. They're small sheep casings. My red beet and the regular ones. Now they go in the water bed for about 15 minutes. Then I cool it off and they're done. They can be packed away. Now I took my sausage out of the hot water. Be honest, we are busted. I waited too long. That's the bratwurst, the chicken bratwurst. Chicken bratwurst with red beets in it. And now comes the pictures. I tasted both of them. And the with no red stuff in it, tasted very, very good. I'm very happy with it. And with the beets in it, I think it's a little too much beets in it. Next time I take only 10 or 20 gram. Now we come to the end of my movie. Watch my other movies. I will make some more in the near future about regular bratwurst. Or a different kind. I want to make some with venison meat. And some with regular pork. I hope you watch my other meat movies. Subscribe and tell your friends.